We're at the Green Bank Observatory at the Science Centre here. We're just going to go in and find out about a tour. So we've got our hot drinks and we're about to go onto the Cass Scenic Railroad for a 2-hour round trip. we are on the train. Here we are in Snowshoe, and there is snow. This is a little bit skiing-esque. We're walking back in the snow, and we can feel the crunch of the snow under our feet, and it's really cool. Although a little bit cold and wet.
It's amazing to think we've gone from 127 degrees Fahrenheit over the course of a few months to snow on the top of a mountain.
Oh, it's cold.
We'll put the fire on when we get in.
Oh, yes.
Lee says he's never been on virgin snow before, so now's his opportunity.